经过六个钟头之后，我哋终于到咗呢个洛星座啦。阿仔最尾嗰一刻都瞓着咗啦，因为头先肚饿又醒咗。哇，冇乜人，超级肚饿啊！我哋而家，好，我哋攞行李先。咁咧，我哋咧啲行李咧，終於攞齊曬啦，超多咯！想講真係嚇死人啊！陣間有機會喺架車度睇下拍唔拍到俾大家。咁我而家咧，我個老公咧就去攞車啦。咁咧根據上面個指示牌咧，就去攞車嘅。咁咧頭先好快20分鐘。都冇添啊！10分鐘就已經到咗啦。頭先都想同大家講翻，如果大家嚟到美國嘅呢個 LA， 而Terminal 5嘅話咧，而你係 Terminal 5落機啦，咁你記得咧要去呢個6號，佢其中一個地方係 Alaska 對出。佢就有一個叫 rental car， 因為頭先我哋咧拎住咁多件行李咧，係揾極都揾唔到邊度係有 rental car 嘅 shuttle bus 去直接嚟到呢個地方，因為都其實頗遠嘅，其實基本上咧你唔需要旨意 Google Map， 咁咧呢個都係我嘅 hint 啊。如果你係 terminal 5而係落機嘅話咧，咁你就可以行到去6號仔，咁佢寫住 Alaska 對出就係 rental car， 咁嗰度咧就係專係如果你要租車嘅地方咧，就喺嗰度等就得啦。嗰度咧就超多嗰啲 shuttle bus 咧，就車你去你租車所屬嘅位置咁樣咯。係啦，頭先真係揾咗勁耐咯，跟住我同老公行咗勁攰咯，係啦，跟住我老公又唔係好夠瞓咁樣。系啦，咁而家都其實都係天黑嘅，你睇下出面，因為我哋係凌晨落機，系啦。我咧以為頭先仔仔喊，點知仔仔已經攰到頂唔順，瞓著咗啦。其實爸爸都好攰，但系我諗佢都會頂硬上。好啦，同大家講下啦，我哋終於搞掂架車啦，我哋就租咗呢一架4人車，就同我哋屋企嗰架 Camry 一樣。都是4至5個人，小小車都 OK 啊 ，road trip 唔使話爭好遠。好啦，咁我哋出發先揾嘢食啦，因為實在太肚餓啦。喂，老公，你食嗰個包好唔好食啊？
好啊 ，Ultimate Chicken Cheese Burger， 好鮮牛肉都幾香啊！
佢一個人做嘢啊，好頂人！自己幫手點餐，自己幫手執呢啲嘢食，24小時服務算係咁啊。我嗰個就唔係話一般好食咯，即係好食過美國麥當勞嗰啲咯。我覺得即係普通你嗌一個包，咁呢個普遍我見呢個食 burger 都7個幾9個幾，其實同費城差唔多。咁即係例如你。如果比較 Five Guys 嘅話，其實差唔多，但係當然 Five Guys 好食啲啦。跟住頭先我哋嗌咗個 Ice Tea， 我覺得好好飲咯，好飲過費城嗰啲咯。因為 Ice Tea 咧，佢呢度問 Sweet 唔 Sweet 啊嘛， 我哋嗌 sweet 咧都冇费城嗰种咁 sweet， 我觉得几好饮，算系唔错。但至于咖啡我就未饮，系啦。咁如果大家一落机好似我哋咁凌晨咧，如果你系租车公司系 Avis 嘅话咧，不妨可以考虑下揸车嚟到呢个 Jack in the Box， 因为都好近，大概五分钟嘅车程，系啦。咁我哋食完咧就上路啦，系咪啊，老公？中转站，老公咧就揸错线，咁我哋就揸埋一边，咁咧我哋就算及到，应该系冇厕所，但系亦都唔知系咪。不过我哋要透头，因为陈仔唔可以坐架卡士坐太耐。咁而家咧，佢就喺呢一度食奶奶，系啦。咁我哋大概咗三个钟头时间就到圣何塞。希望快啲揸到过去休息一下先，然后先再去周围探索一下。而家嘅时间系6:14。好啦，咁今朝早咧，我哋终于嚟到呢个圣何塞啦。咁我哋执整咗好多嘢之后咧，就终于可以出门口啦。咁好开心啊，因为今日咧同佢哋倾咗偈。咁我哋而家出门口啦。咁我哋咧就 plan 咗啲行程。咁咧我哋嘅屋企人咧都好好啊，佢特登请咗假啦，咁就陪埋我哋，咁就过呢个 Thanksgiving 咁样。咁今日咧，我哋就打算有几个行程想去嘅。咁我都同咗佢哋讲啦，咁佢哋都肯陪我哋去行，真系太好啦。咁啊，系啦，咁所以咧，我哋而家先出发去食午餐，因为咧我哋早餐都未食，咁就当 brunch 啦。咁我哋而家出发啦，咁由佢屋企揸车过去咧，都系讲紧十几分钟嘅时间，应该好快嘅啫。咁我睇下好唔好食。好啦，我哋终于咧嚟到呢一间铺头咧食拉面啊，佢就介绍咗嚟呢一间，我都唔记得咗叫咩名啦，我拍个名俾大家睇下。Spicy miso butter corn， 我老公就嗌 spicy miso ramen， 咁我唔知其他人嗌咩啊，不过试下先，因为我都好中意食少少辣，再加少少 butter 同 corn 嘅，价钱咧就$20左右，呢个系价钱嚟嘅，咁样咯。好啦，我哋试下先。哇，好吸引啦、啊！嗱，我最后 fail 咗 spicy，
跟住
两个
spicy 同我一样。
你妈之后什么？
What
is that? Number one, it's like the original. Original. Chicken. Thank you. Wow, 好吸引啊！我哋开餐啦！我觉得咧，佢啲拉面好好食啊！佢真系好正宗嘅拉面，同埋咧，我未试佢啲肉，试下先。嗯。
He's so cute. He's like looking.
Yeah. He's so cute.跟住啲豚肉咧都好好味，我最中意係佢個湯，個湯底真係好純正，似係我真係喺日本食過嗰啲湯底拉麵。啊，我好掛住去日本啊，我想去日本啊，有機會去日本就好啦。嗯，哇！呢間咧好多人喺度食啊，咁咧但係佢泊車位咧得咁少嘅啫，俾大家睇下啦，超多人喺度泊車。冇位，真系冇位，唔系讲笑。因为有啲位咧俾伤残人士，就系咁样啦。好啦，我
哋終於嚟到第二站啦。這個第二站咧就係、是、大家都耳熟能詳嘅一個公司，係一個 software 公司，係 Adobe。咁咧，我哋就可以入去參觀啦。咁如果補充 visitor 都可以嚟到參觀嘅。咁呢度咧就有三座大樓，咁呢三座大樓咧都每一層都有十幾座樓。咁我哋咧就上去參觀。咁但係咧，當我哋準備上去參觀嘅時候咧，點知道我仔仔賴噗噗。
嗱
呢？咁而家咧先要揾咗廁所俾佢先，真係麻煩啦，都未試過出境。出國我哋出去旅行咁耐先，都未試過，仲要賴咗去卡斯嗰度，真係搞笑。好啦，咁我哋而家上咗去先。好啦，跟住咧，我哋幫提仔換完片之後咧，真係好好啊！原來 Adobe 咧有一個嘅員工福利咧，係有個 Mother Room 俾大家睇下，唔打唔撞。如果唔係，其實我都唔知道原來 Adobe 都係有呢個 Mother Room 俾大家睇下。Mother Room 咁頭先咧，我哋就入去啦，就同 BB 換即係屎啊！因為咧，佢頭先唔小心咧，瀨咗落去個奶嘴度，連個卡絲都瀨曬嘢。咁所以咧，我哋頭先咧就換咗尿片啦。咁佢除咗 Mother Room 係我嚟幫 BB 換尿片之外咧，佢係俾啲員工咧去泵奶啦。你有冇試過啲員工喺度泵奶啊？
係
咪先
咧
？Yeah. No. Okay.係啦，好好啊，真係，但我又覺得好好，因為之前咧有聽講過話美國有啲公司很好好㗎，有啲 mother room 咧係俾啲人咧專喺度泵奶，同埋有埋個雪櫃咧俾你雪藏啲奶咯，人奶咯。我相信香港都會有，但係呢個機會率係好低，係啦。咁另外咧就俾大家去睇下咧，佢另一個員工嘅福利就係、是、竟然可以俾員工咧有個叫做 break room， 佢哋叫做係咪啊？叫 break room 係嘛？係啦，我以為係一個叫做。咖啡的位置俾佢喝咖啡，但的確是的，咁咧就俾大家睇下先，嚟呢一邊睇下，超多咖啡咯，呢啲唔知係咪咖啡，應該是茶嘅呢扎，係啦，咁樣咁有咖啡，有茶水間呢啲，咁俾啲員工可以可能諗下有啲乜嘢即係可能要諗啲 idea 嘅時候咧，就要喺度諗下。喝啲咖啡諗諗啩，咁仲有咖啡機，係啊，都幾好，係啦。但係呢啲係咪自己要洗翻㗎？哦，唔係自己洗翻添，真係超好喎。仲有咧，佢哋有分唔同嘅嘢啦，好好環保啊，真係。係。好啦，就係咁樣啦。好啦，咁我哋咧繼續去探索一下周圍啲嘢先。
She's already, she's already.
Okay.
原理就好似地心吸力一样，间房就调转咗。咁只要你入去影咗张相，然之后将张相调翻转嘅话，就好似个人升咗上头。呢个我嚟做咩噶？
Photos of different events that we had Adobe for all week, and there was a Halloween celebration. Adobe for all celebrates the diversity.
It's just like an event, right?
Yeah, entire week of events, and employees can speak about their life experiences.
呢度就係 Adobe Live 啦。好啦，原先咧，原來呢度話咧係有個 Adobe 嘅 store 嘅，俾大家睇下。但係咧，因為咧基於疫情之下咧，就執咗笠啦。咁咧，可能咧本身想同老公買一件 Adobe 嘅衫都冇機會啦，因為咧就執咗笠啦。咁啊，唯有錄影咗就當買咗啦。好啦，這個呢就是他們的員工的飯堂，他說呢只可以員工才可以買，當然呢他說員工如果帶了一些 visitor 進來呢都可以在這裡買的，他都說都挺好吃的。
This is the West Tower steps. Here we can have company meetings, employees can sit here. And then, you know, up there is the stage. But it can also be used for other events. And sometimes if there's events on TV,show it up on the big screen and employees can watch.
How like, long do you have like a talk show here?
Talk show?
You mean everyone sit here and
as many people as possible. Yeah, like the company leadership, right?
Uh-huh.
They will be up there and talk about the...
How long do you have? How many times?
I mean, it depends on the event, but like at least like every quarter.
哇，真係好好啊！喺度做嘢，唔怪之得員工咁落力喺度打份工啊！原來喺度有嗰啲員工福利喺度俾佢哋休息，唔係夢嚟㗎，係真實㗎。跟住呢度有 decoration 啊，又俾佢哋休息亭去休息啊，幾好喎、啊！真係。好啦，呢個就係1990年嘅嘢啊，阿仔。我想你點都唔識呢部嘢啦，媽媽以前都有用過，不過未用過咁迷你版喎，真係咁迷你嘅，迷你到咁樣。仲有以前啲電腦咯，我未聽過呢個牌子。哇，好犀利啊！但係點解會有設置1990年嘅房嘅？先賣個關子俾大家估下，歡迎大家喺短片留言，我下一集就會公開話俾大家聽㗎啦。
原來呢度Adobe有去熟居嘅。籃球場啦、啊，佢呢度就係三棟樓，嗰度一棟，呢度一棟，跟住我而家企緊嘅就一棟。哇，真係好好啊！喺度打工，但係應該要好有能力嘅人先喺度打工，如果唔係，我諗都享受唔到啲福利啊！
大家俾大家知道，Adobe咧將會有一個新嘅 building， 其實係咪請緊人㗎？
Okay.
好啦，如果大家有興趣嘅話，可以自己嚟Adobe 自己去睇下佢請唔請你啦。咁佢呢度係第幾座啊？第三座啊？East.
Four. So that's the North Tower. The new one is called the North Tower.
What do you mean?
North.
North.
Huh?
Okay, what is here?
This one.
Yes.
Yeah. West.
哦，由西去到北啊，佢哋有分東南西北。咁樣係啦，咁嗱，大家有興趣你就自己投稿啦，睇下佢請唔請你啦。但唔關我事噶，我都唔識你噶，純粹俾個資訊大家。如果大家有興趣嘅，可以嚟Adobe自己見工，跟住佢起第新嘅座，係咪一月起好啊
？Yeah，OK，
一月起好，好啦。好啦，有新發現啦，原來呢啲所有電影嘅 poster 咧，都係咧使用Adobe咧嚟設計喎。嗱，你睇下 Monster 啦。跟住有 District 9啦，跟住有 Acts of Valor， 我唔知系咪咁讀。跟住就 Waiting for Lighting， 我未聽過。跟住有邊啲係我聽過嘅咧？啊呢、這個啦，呢個咩嚟噶？聽完之後唔知咩嚟，死啦真係！呢、這個咁似我 superhero 啲 friend 喎。跟住個師奶，啊仲有 Ghost Story， 係啦，所有嘢，哇仲有 Florida Project， 全部都係用。Adobe 嘅 software 嚟整嘅，好啦，大家自問有興趣嚟去 Adobe 做嘢咧，記得自己投稿啦。嗱，冇任何幫人賣廣告成分，純粹係睇下大家有冇興趣。好啦，咁我哋去再轉去下一場睇下。
That's the Children's Discovery Museum. So Monopoly in the Park is like over there.
你講緊嗰棟嘢啊？哇！好靚喎呢度個景，超勁啊！呢個俾人去諗下有啲咩 idea 去設計 Adobe 啲嘢啊？
嗯？
啊？啊 ，OK。I say，what is the place used for？
We're here。
Yes。You don't know?
Nothing.
For smoking?
Yeah, for smoking.
Okay.
No, I don't think you should smoke here.
Oh. What
more like, get some fresh air.
Yeah. That's what I want to say. Is it for the employee?
Yeah, you see down here? A little bit nicer.
Wow. 嗰度嗰度，就俾人去諗嗰啲 idea。哦，即係。我成日讀書聽得多啊，但我真係冇諗過係真嘅喎，真係幾好唔錯。哇，咁樣可以睇到成個加州嘅景啊，係咪啊？The whole view of California, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of San Jose, like if you go to another part of the building, you can see downtown. See the cathedral.
Uh-huh.
喂，仲未完噶，不过唔想断片太长，我就分开两段片拍俾大家睇下。下一集我哋将会去 Adobe 附近一个景点叫做 Monopoly Park， 嗰度有好大块嘅 Monopoly， 都几得意噶。之后我哋去咗富人嘅景点，嗰度消费真系好高啊，不过都几值得一睇嘅。跟住我哋就去咗 Costco， 听讲加州嘅 Costco 有好多华人要买到嘅嘢。如果大家想知道系咩嚟嘅话，咁就记得要 follow 我嘅 YouTube 啦。如果大家喜欢短片的朋友，记得给个 like， share 给你朋友啊！下集见，拜。